Here we are. Chaldeum, jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
You two try to find out where Belial is, while I hunt down Magda. Your uncle will be avenged, Leah. Guard, where do these refugees come from?
I am not a guard. I am a Shira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, that even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
I am hunting Magda. Do you know where she's going?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Cassim outpost.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge.
Something tells me this will be an interesting journey.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
That's excellent. I have some questions for these cultists.
You mean to kill them, do you not? I shall come along.
Well now, it's my lucky day.
There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
Oh, I've dealt with this Coven before.
Enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
And I am a crusader. Nice to meet you, Irena. Why are you out here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolf!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more Lacuni on the road to Alcarnas?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. Another illusion here. The cultists tried to hide their footsteps, but their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Ah!
is low.
This should remove part of the
Andara.
Thank you.
I'd lost all hope.
Akarat bless you.
Look, more hidden footprints. Look, more hidden footprints.
Pantes suara gue tadi.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Yes. Bad.
I require more rats.
Hidden footprints.
Order the work.
Not yet.
Hidden footprints.
Anjay. Ready.
Look, hidden footprints. One of the cultist lairs. They're casting part of the illusion inside.
Jadi kita harus masuk gua ini lagi ya.
Dispel the Coven's magic.
They tortured my poor husband.
We will avenge him.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
Gue suka banget nyaturin bareng. Oke, kita down. Yuk kita.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Her master Belial wants to invade Sanctuary. His brother Asmodan as well. I will kill them both, destroy their forces, and keep Sanctuary safe.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here.
Lah langsung go aja.
The bridge illusion should be dispelled now. Let us see for ourselves. I think it is time for you to know my true tale.
Oh well.
I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber. To awaken in this era, I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
I think you're dangerous. I like that. Come, join me.
Okay, guys, misi pertama kita sudah selesai. Shadow in the Desert. Nih, misi pertama kita sudah selesai ya, guys. Sekarang kita lanjutkan ke misi kedua nih. The Road to Alcarn.
Now to find the Kasim outpost.
And hopefully there will be some scantily clad women there to welcome us.
Ini kita cari jalan.
Undi.
Oke. Tebel banget.
That's too expensive. I require more rat.
Gigi juga demikian.
When he was slain by heroes.
Greetings. I'm headed to Alcarnas, but this gate seems to be blocking my way.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Oke, kita harus ke sini.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
He used you as a distraction, and I let him kill you.
Oke guys, ini misi kedua kita udah selesai. The Road to Alcarnas. Coba kita bicara dulu.
Has Magda reached Alcarnas?
Yes, we've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then time is short. Please, open this gate.
Kita jalan dari ujung ke ujung aja kali ya.
I require more wrath.
Oh.
of Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, was so pervasive that even after he had been defeated and entombed in a stone, his demonic essence oozed upward into Travancore and corrupted the Zacharum priests. Though he fell to the same heroes who killed his brothers, I fear for us, should he ever return.
Kayaknya kita harus membebaskan para tahanan.
Life we must pay for again and
again.
At last.
Waduh.
Boom!
I require more rats.
There are the best in here. Boom.
Not yet.
Not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Lea. Soon, her power shall be his!
Boom.
Yeah,
Finally, misi ketiga kita selesai. City of Blood. Oke. Coba kita lihat ke dalam. Tidak apa-apa, anjing. Return to hiding. Oke. Okay. Sudah berantakan, ya guys. Sudah darah-darah. Pengorbanan, sacrifice disini. Salah. Kita lihat. Juga ya. Itulah.
I'm returning to town. As she died, Magda swore Belial would rule all. I will not let that happen.
Hey mister, I got some new things.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. Mungkin video gue sampai sini aja biar enggak kepanjangan. Tunggu video selanjutnya di chapter 2 di episode yang lain. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.